Hey, Tim Berglund here from Confluent. I was just sitting in my office thinking about Kafka Summit, as I often do this time of year, and I realized something. I realized you probably already want to go to Summit. You've read the blog post, you've seen our tweets, you've watched the video, and I get it. But does your boss? It's a good chunk of change, and it's getting late in the year, and do you really have budget to fly to San Francisco and attend a conference? And I get it. So let me help you make the case. Here are six ways to convince your boss to send you to Kafka Summit. Number one, there's training and certification. Are 2 days of conference not reason enough for a flight to San Francisco and a hotel room? Well, fine, just amortize your travel costs a bit, and be sure to say amortize, your boss will like that. Amortize the cost by taking actual training delivered by the best trainers in the business and taking a Confluent certification exam on site. You get 50% off that certification exam if you take it during Summit proper. I mean, does your boss not want certified developers and operators on her team? I mean, I thought we were committed to excellence here. Number two. Okay, if that's going the wrong direction budget-wise and you don't have training budget, then make the point that the conference itself is a great low-cost substitute for training. There's 14 sessions over 2 days. It is a veritable beatdown of learning. Training and development on a shoestring, if that's how you have to do it. So stay away from the more expensive sushi while you're in town, and it's almost like you're making money for the company. Number three, Reid Hoffman, the founder of LinkedIn, said, "If you're not receiving or making at least one introduction a month, you're probably not fully engaging your extended professional network, or for that matter, I would add growing it. You're not going to find better Kafka-related professional networking anywhere else. And you need a deep network to reach out to when you bump into questions when you're trying to build things. And Kafka Summit is where you get that network. Besides, LinkedIn, where Reid Hoffman was the founder, that's the company that gave birth to Kafka originally. I mean, does your boss not want you to be good at Kafka? Then you have to be good at networking. I think we can agree the logic is unassailable. Number four, you can expand your perspective. Everybody knows an isolated team can get stuck on like a little island of local optimum and miss out on all kinds of better and cooler tools and practices that are out there in the community. Now, your boss knows she doesn't want this. And this is more than just learning and training. This is more than just networking. This is you truly joining the Kafka community and syncing up on all the little bits of implicit knowledge that people share at conferences. Number five. Does your company have a gym membership plan that you don't use? They really do want you to keep fit, you know. So maybe gym participation is one of your boss's KPIs. Who's to say? Well, now you can come to Kafka Summit and join one of Confluent's own developer advocates, Victor Gamoff, for a quick CrossFit session in the morning before the learning starts. Remember what Victor says on Instagram literally every day, go to gym. Number six, a discount. Oh, sorry, boss, did I say $1,200? That's for everybody else. Tim gave me a discount code, and now it's only $900. So you enter KS19COMM25, that's KS19COMM25, when you register, and that free money is yours. I really hope to see you there.